Okay, it looks like our beer is ready for the next step. So I have washed my hands. I'm going to clean everything with the wipes. And then it should be in there. Open the top, open the front, rather. Remove the squeeze bar. Take off the top. Burp this. And it's flowing in there fairly rapidly. For a minute, and from the looks of it, I'm going to need to boil a little water, so that will be next. Okay, now that the water is boiling, I am going to dump the grains in the trash can. Sit while we add just a little more water. It's a little more boiling water to bring up the level. And we will burp the bag as suggested. Everything down with the alcohol. Get your yeast. I'm sprinkling it even across the surface. And I'm going to do the same thing with the hops, the alcohol wipe. Making sure we're not introducing anything. Okay. close the top. And I think we are done, but I will have to double check. Hopefully we are.